What's keeping you and your family going after all these years?
It's how it's always been. It's always been there. I mean, do what you do. It's just part of our lives. But I mean, it's always going to be part of our lives, even after the trial. Yeah.